So, you know, I've done the surgeries, I've done the treatments, and I was more interested in going towards the natural approach. And with your holistic views, with how you teach us how, you know, with the mental, emotional, physical, it's all intertwined. I'm just learning more, you know, about my body, how to listen to my body. You know, I want to be strong. I want to be healthy. I don't want to give in to pain. You know, I don't want to give in to being in the bed, you know, 90% of the time. You know, I want to have a life. I want to have a quality of life. And, you know, I really think that this class has helped me get back some of the quality of my life that has been taken from, you know, since the endometriosis diagnosed. I was diagnosed in 2007. You know, and like I said, I really wish I would have met you 10 years ago. I mean, I can get very emotional about it, but I really wish that I would have met you 10 years ago. It would have saved me a lot of surgery, a lot of, damage from the Lupron. I'm really anti-Lupron. It's caused me a lot of issues with my bones. Since I've been taking this class, my symptoms have lessened. You know, they told me they suspected I had the endometriosis in my bowels, but my bowel movements they're not like they used to be at all. You know, so I mean, I'm just living proof. You know. If you do the class, you do what you're supposed to do, you stick with it, you know, you will see benefits from it. Everything. It's helped me with my PTSD, my endometriosis, my gastroparesis, you know, my self-esteem, self-confidence, you know, it's helped me build myself back up in all those different areas. You know, it's just, it's been a very blessing. The class has been a blessing. I'd say definitely take the course and be dedicated. Show up for class, do your journals, follow the diets, follow the supplements, do your one-on-one with Wendy, and you will see progress. You'll see a difference. You know, you just have to stick with it. And, you know, I would recommend the class to anyone that has endometriosis. You know, don't do the surgery. Stay away from the Lupron. You know, do the natural. What's it going to hurt? I mean, Wendy, thank you for everything.
Thank you.